Hello students, I am Chef Arnab and today I am going to demonstrate vegetable og wrapping. Og wrapping means to gratinate under the salamander. Og wrapping is a very famous recipe from France. Let's check the ingredient for it.
Ingredients for vegetable au gratin: we have mixed vegetables which are diced. So in this we have carrot, baby corn, broccoli, cauliflower, zucchini, green peas. You can use any of the vegetables. We have diced onions, salt, crushed pepper, butter, refined flour, nutmeg, mozzarella cheese, parmesan cheese and milk. So let's start making vegetable au gratin. For that we require a pan. We'll first heat the pan. Once the pan is hot, we'll add butter. So you have to remember, you have to add equal quantity of butter and flour, because we are making roux first. Add our onion. We'll saute the onion. Just remember, we have to saute the onions, don't brown them. Okay. So once the onions are sauteed, it will turn into translucent. Okay. Once the onions are sauteed, we'll add flour into it. So flour would be of equal amount. We'll add the milk. Make sure you whisk it nicely. Otherwise, there will be lumps. So we are basically making a bechamel sauce. And we'll lower the flame. We'll flavor with some nutmeg. We have flavored it with nutmeg. The sauce is almost ready. We'll add just seasoning. We'll add salt. We'll add a little bit of crushed pepper. Okay. Once the sauce is ready, now you can see the sauce is ready, it is thickened. So you want a cheesy sauce. Okay. So I added parmesan cheese. we will mix it nicely so that the cheese melts into the sauce. So I have already blanched it, so I'll just add it into the sauce and I'll mix it. Okay, so I've added the vegetables into the sauce. I'll just mix it with the sauce. Okay, so as you can see, the vegetables are all mixed into the sauce. We'll add some more. So here I have taken a deep plate. Okay, so I'll put the vegetables. Okay. So I've put the vegetables. Now I'll put my cheese on top of it. And now I'm gonna put it inside the oven. You can put it inside the salamander, or you can put it inside the oven as well. So I'll put it inside the oven. As you can see, inside the oven, a nice brown color is coming up. Okay, so we require a nice brown color. It should not be burned, the cheese. Okay, has already melted. So now we'll gonna take this out. So our vegetable au gratin is ready. Now we'll put it on a flat plate because this plate is very hot. Okay, so we're gonna put it on a flat plate and we're gonna serve this. You're gonna serve this like this, or you can put some basil oil or any colored oil, okay, on top of it, and you can serve it. Thank you. Hope you have liked the video. Stay tuned for the next recipe.